ustedes del panel son directores.
My president Alejandro Quesada, who is going to tell you about
what has happened is something terrible for freedom of the press, not only in the United States, but a terrible example for all the Latin American countries and Caribbean countries, which of course look at the United States as the main place where freedom of the press is very well protected. We are here in Washington because we want to present our solidarity to Judith Miller for what she's doing and to all the other journalists that, as Judith Miller, are fighting with their own freedom for the principles of freedom of the press.
We always stand against any kind if it's a statement that summarizes ten mention is the freedom of the press committee who is represented in this.
Durante las últimas décadas, el periodismo estadounidense ha sido ejemplo de libertad para la prensa latinoamericana y ahora vemos con preocupación que las presiones pueden limitar grandemente esa libertad de que ha gozado la prensa de Estados Unidos, que ha servido para fortalecer también su democracia.
Good luck.